Hi, all coffee lovers. Welcome back to Side Talks with Khushbu. We are here at Sidewalk Cafe, and the special thing which we are doing today is trying out affogato. This name is really fancy and interesting. So the interesting part is we never had this in our menu till now. We are introducing it in Sidewalk Cafe's menu in December 2020. And before introducing it, I would like to try it. So personally, I am not an ice cream person. I don't enjoy ice cream much. And this recipe, the variation, the drink made out of espresso is made with the ice cream. Okay, so the vanilla flavor. We'll start making it and I'll give you the genuine feedback how I like it. I'm trying it for the first time. So let's start. Here we go with the vanilla ice cream. Wow. We are putting 2 scoops of vanilla ice cream. There we go with the second one. Then I am adding some chocolate sheaves. Here we go. It's really very interesting. I'll show you how it looks. Already I am feeling like eating it. Wow. And on this we are adding our espresso shot. So it's the double espresso shot. Okay. Oh my god. So I think when we serve it to the guest, we should ask you to do it. You know? Wow. That's really... It's already smelling like heaven, trust me. So I never thought that I like ice cream so much, but to begin, I think I should mix it all. So again, as coffee has no rules, you can eat it the way you want to eat it. But to give you a genuine feedback, let me just mix it well. Oh my god. And here it, how it looks. So it has an espresso shot, I'm already drooling, and chocolate shaves and vanilla ice cream. And here I go. Alright, so this is a must try. Okay, I have loved it. You can call it my most favorite after cappuccino. I never enjoyed ice cream so much, but with espresso shot and chocolate, it's just awesome. This is an Italian based drink, or you can call it a dessert. They serve it as a dessert, and this is a coffee dessert, you can say. So I feel if you really want to try this way, you should definitely visit Sidewalk Cafe in December. We are looking forward to have you and serve you this. It's yum. It's really good. By the way, you can also try it at home, right? Because you almost know all the ingredients. Do try it.